Welcome to episode 13 of Learn Norwegian. In today's lesson, we will look at how to tell time. I am Bjørn from Become a Polyglot. Let's start with some basic vocabulary. Ei klokke. This is a feminine noun. We see that because we use ei. Ei klokke. Et minutt. Here we use et, so that's the sign that this is a neutral noun. Et minutt, a minute. En time, we use en, so that is a male noun. En time, an hour. Et kvarter, here we use once again et, so this is a neutral noun. When we are telling time in Norwegian, we will change this word, et kvarter, to kvart over, if we are talking about a quarter past 9 o'clock, for example. Kvart over. And likewise, kvart på, a quarter to. When you're asking about the time in Norway, you will ask, hvor mye klokka? Hvor mye klokka? What time is it? Den klokka So you have two ways of answering. You can either answer den tre, for example, or you can say klokka tre. Normally you will use this first alternative, den tre, because you don't want to repeat the word klokka. So the person who is asking will ask hvor mye klokka, and the person responding will answer den tre, if it's 3 o'clock. But you could also repeat the word klokka in your answer. Klokka tre. This is equivalent to it's 3 o'clock. Or you could say in English, the clock is 3. Hvor mye klokka? Den tolv. It's 12 o'clock. Hvor mye klokka? Den ett. It's 1 o'clock. Notice that we here say ett, even though the number we are referring to is one, which in Norwegian we normally say en. So if you have seen my video about learning numbers, en is one. But when we are talking about time, en will become et. Hvor mye klokka? Den et. It's 1 o'clock. Hvor mye klokka? Den ti over tre. It's 10 past 3. Hvor mye klokka? Den kvart over fire. It's 4:15. In English you could say also it's 4:15. Hvor mye klokka? Den ti på halv seks. It's 20 past 5. Hvor mye klokka? Den fem på halv sju. It's 25 past 6. Hvor mye klokka? Den halv sju. The clock is 6:30. Hvor mye klokka? Den fem over halv åtte. It's 25 to 7. Hvor mye klokka? Den ti over halv ni. It's 20 to 9. Hvor mye klokka? Den kvart på ti. It's 9:45. Hvor mye klokka? Den ti på elleve. It's 10 to 11. Hvor mye klokka? Den fem på tolv. It's 5 to 12. And that's it for today's lesson. I hope you liked this video. If you did, you may want to subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.